Hi, my name is Cameron Stewart, and I'm going to give you the 5 easy steps for generating a SolarEdge design for winning in NEM 3. We need to know how many modules, how many batteries, and what the ROI or reduced monthly payments are. So step 1 is putting in the project information. That's just the site address. Step 2 is consumption data. We need to know how much energy the home uses and when they use that energy. Step 3 is site modeling. So we're going to model the site by selecting the outside edges and modeling the roof lines as we see fit. Step 4 is adding PV modules. So we're going to put PV modules on the roof so we know how much energy is being produced and try to target the 100% consumption offset. Step 5 is auto string. The tool is going to recommend an inverter, so you just have to click one button to auto string. And then we review the results. If you have enough modules for a consumption offset, you only need one battery. But if you're more than 100% consumption offset, then you should get 2 batteries. Thank you so much, and see our long format video for more details.